Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. We're back again with this game called Dysmantle. Kind of enjoyable game. You gotta farm resources like this right here. You get upgrades and stuff like that. You gotta battle things like that thing up there. Which I'm gonna try to take out some of these things. Get materials like this. The key is just try to get and take them out before they get to you, preferably. Well, I should have walked outside for it, didn't I? So go ahead and store this. And if you walk behind them like this right here, you sometimes get lucky and take them out in one shot. And you want to try to split them up if you can. Give them the run at you. You need all the materials you can get. See, right now I'm trying to clear them out a little bit again, because they had all respawned. Like this turned around, which sometimes is good, sometimes is bad. Got this, and luckily I know there's another one somewhere and I don't know where it's at. Okay, here it is. Third time's a charm, I guess. Hello, little zombie. The zombie didn't let me take another friend. Little zombie. And you try to farm every single resource you possibly can. Oh, I need a lockpick. Where do I get one of those at? Oh, I walked right into that one, didn't you see it? I need all that I can get. The lucky shot. I can't even take out the baby tie. Take materials home. I'm glad it's only right there. Gotta outsmart the zombie. I'm gonna search this whole place. Cool. How many things I didn't even know how to get? Maybe I could, but I just couldn't a minute earlier. That is a lot of them things. I've got everything in the houses that I know of. Other than the leveling up. Now if I level up my stuff, then they all respawn again. Let's see if we can level up stuff. I know if I sit here, it will level up my equipment. Oh. Gates are opening, I think. I can see the enemies on my screen now. I didn't know I could be able to do that. Cool. Cool. I can upgrade my gear now. Crowbar. So now I can take down some more stuff. Cool. But anyways, guys, that's where we're going to come to an end for a day. Appreciate everyone stopping by. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell. Stay tuned for more daily content. I'm kind of enjoying this game. Let me know what you think. Drop a comment down below. And thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one. And peace out.